go. The old nitro.
Good rubber bands on, Ron?
Yeah. Good. Got bolts in this.
Bolts?
Sweet. Fly like Tim.
No, you're not flying like Tim now.
No, I pulled the throttle back.
Yeah, I heard that drop in revs. Anytime Tim's engine drops in revs, it's
when runs out of fuel.
Brake or the bloody piston comes out the side. Do some ground interfacing, Ron?
Yeah. Ground attacky.
Those ground interfaces are always the most exciting part of
anything. Yeah.
No wind today, eh?
No. Nah.
Look at that. Put up on two wheels, man. Come on.
You gotta watch, it does easy this.
No, they do
it,
eh?
Yeah. That's taxing with the stick, with the hands off the stick.
We've left them right randomly.
Yeah.
Get in that
grass. No. Just get over there so I can turn around without too sharp. Yeah. It has. It's real sensitive. And because it's hooked up to the bloody rudder. Yeah. Hey, birds.
Am I still filming here?
No, I'm flying straight in at you. Yeah, you're all right.
No, I never. Beautiful. Oh, oops. Better than my photography.
This old girl still flies real well. It's really nice to fly, eh? The trainers. Look at that. Right. A bit more breeze now.
box up all right?
Yeah.
Just like a pet ship, right?
Just like a train.
You just don't get that with electric.
No.
And you don't get the smoke trail either unless the ESC's blown up.
Way too hot to land.
Why don't you do a low pass then, Ron? Make it look like that's what you meant to do. That duct tape really gleams on the front, eh? It's beautiful condition. I think you've done well with that. Other people might have been tempted to actually fix it, but I think duct tape was the better option.
Well, I didn't know if I had to take the tank out again.
Well, I'm here, see? That's magnificent! Must have been some kind of dragger. It wasn't a tail dragger or a nose dragger.
No, it was a one-wheel dragger.
Exactly. That switch is pretty abrupt, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did Tim give you the programming tips for that?
Yeah.
I thought so.
I've got it hooked up to my throttle.
Excellent. Feels like three non-touch and goes.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Good. Hit with the squeaks.
Need to point the muffler at it.
Yeah.
The oil will take care of it.
Sweet landing, watch.
Hey. What do you call that?
That's for one wheel landing, the other one.
It was an Aussie landing, mate.
Yeah, I'll be doing another one now.
I think so. If you just lower one wing before you touch down, put one of the mains down first, it's so much smoother. You know, like you did that other time on one
wheel?
Wind to make it easier, Ron. That'll slow down your ground speed a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Like shit to a blanket, mate. That's stuck. When was the last time you changed the oil in that motor?
When I put a few more fuel in it. Look over there, we got the Swiss Yodeling Club. Yeah.
One of them's got a bit of a sore throat at the moment, though.
They're all the same except one's yellow.
Yeah, it doesn't run.
Yeah, and the motor won't go.
Yeah.